the location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Raynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Slow-ass run. Double tap.
Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47.
This distance. Can I climb? Tiny screwdriver.
You should be able to jimmy open the garage door with the proper tool. Why don't you search the pool area 47?
Bodies, male and female, early 30s, executed.
I see them. The poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now. Put it past them. The Shadow Client is nothing if not industrious.
Why is he doing this?
Clearly, he has an axe to grind with Providence. Big enough to surround himself with murderers and terrorists. Big enough not to care who gets hurt in the process. He believes he's doing the right thing, I suppose. Just like everyone else.
Thank you.
Found something. Looks like research reports. Berlin, Shanghai. Every major militia strike since Thomas Cross's kidnapping. Looks like Reynard had a hand in all of them.
All in the past, I'm afraid. Keep looking, 47.
Scissors.
Found something. A file on Rupert Pierce, founder of Dynasty Global.
The world's largest internet retailer. If Pierce is a Providence operative, he's likely on the Shadow Client's hit list. But it's not what we came for. Keep looking, 47.
Sure.
And good news for urban fantasy fans. The upcoming Cassandra Snow movie, Tears of the Wolf, was announced today. The sixth installment in the record-breaking teen fantasy franchise, which will be filmed exclusively in New Zealand, finds the eponymous Snow in a perilous parallel dimension, where she wants to deploy the mystical swords of lycanthropy across the multiverse, and save her new boyfriend Jared from the curse of the blessing. This is the first Cassandra Snow movie that is not based on the best-selling book by late author Greg Black. And some critics do fear that the franchise will take a radical departure from the source material. Only time will tell, but at least the scenery will be stunning. We will be back after this short break. I am Pam Kingsley, GNN News. In a press conference earlier today, Montreal PD confirmed rumors that the helicopter crash, which claimed the life of shipping mogul Rex Larson 4 days ago, was indeed an act of terrorism.
That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Appears Reynard's cell is launching another strike. Those are sewer maps of a residential area in Wellington. Well, there's nothing we can do about it now. Our priority is the Shadow Client.
How do I swap to the Samurai Sword? Yeah. Gotcha.
Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector?
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got all we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson.
What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
Crap. So much crap. Open up. Shit. How'd they get upstairs so quick? Can I see them through the wall? Yeah. Alright, we going one by one. Let me see. Alright. Let's see how I can stealth this. Good thing I closed those windows, ain't it? Oh shit.
Apparently he's so big, the sensors treat him as a
trooper.
Of course he tried that. Well, that takes a
lot. He by himself? Two people. Oh.
Don't move! You're gonna regret this!
How do I attack this? I like that. It's like a little. I hate quick time events though.
No sign of the pearl.
Disguise.
Command, I'm on the roof, and nothing to report from here.
So I can't just regularly attack people. Everything gotta be stealth.
Urban here. He has to be. Find him.
What the hell?
He found the body?
Command, you read me. Over.
Shit.
I think we need a spare uniform.
Come on, come in. You copy? Yeah, I'm here now. No, nothing.
Can I shoot this dude?
He's quiet here. Over. Roger that. Move it to that one. Location. Out.
Holy crap! Who fired those shots?
Snap his neck. You slip it. I hate stealth.
Katana!
Anybody copy? No sign of any pup. Moving on. Nope, nothing here.
How do I?
nothing. Stand by.
For that.
Got nothing here. Bedroom's clear.
A dramatic slowdown, though. Is that my katana? Yeah, like, when did I drop it, though? Like, so you can only have one melee? Fine. Is this the door? You can find all the bodies you want. So I'm going mass murderer now. You only get points if you're stealthy. I hate that.
Over.
I don't know why I can't just jump over this. Wait a minute.
Come on, you copy? Yeah, I'm there now. Nothing here on the roof. Over.
I'm gonna go downstairs. Can't even vault over that. Can I vault over this?
Roof is clear. Moving on. Over.
Shut up. That's some real bogus stuff. You only get points for stealth. I bet that's how you unlock things. Oh, you thought this panic room was gonna save you? Locked from the inside. What? Switch different bullets or something. Okay. It's gonna make me drop the katana regardless. Can't slice. Downstairs. Where'd he go? Open up. She tried to run. Who is this other person? Hey, who are you?
No.
Shut up. There she go. Is that somebody standing in distance? I think that is somebody.
I have nothing to report from my...
Shut up. How far she go, though? She went all the way.
Nothing here, Command. Moving on.
Wait!
Ain't no way. She got so many goons, man. Surprise, motherfucker.
Command, please acknowledge. Cut it off.
Whoa! Don't let him get away!
Where you going? Reload. Where'd she go anyway? She booked it. What? Where'd she go? Now I gotta find her. I didn't kill her. Surprise! It's not what I wanted to do.
Last visual on the perpetrator! You got him? Contact! Fire!
Oh no. And you see the other guy. Okay. Which one is... What's 2-2 means? 9-13. I know. That's how y'all wanna play it.
High on drugs.
I'm making trouble. Shit.
Jesus Christ.
Oh. You killed your girl, though. They all care. Okay. There. Are they just respawning? Kill everybody.
Nothing at my position.
How do you not be able to jump over that?
Command, you copy? I'm at the location now.
They won't let me go in the river. I don't know how he didn't see me either.
Get in the area, or not have any support.
Let's see here. Long range. That's the shoddy. Kill you last. Kill both of y'all. Did they? No. Katana. Katana. Oh, y'all pissed me off.
Whoa.
Where my katana at? Why are you following me anyway?
No,
they know they wrong for that.
Target down. Well done.
Did she kill herself?
Get off the property.
How you kill yourself, though? By drowning. Are you serious? You can't save that. Really,
the mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert. Combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
I want all the smoke. I want my katana back. Where is it? Oh, that's where I gotta go. Okay. She killed herself. They should at least let me able to drive.
No way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
Man, I don't even see nobody around here.